Still breaking overnight, crews are still cleaning up the Bishop Ford Freeway after two semi-trucks collided at 12:30 this morning. One of the trucks ripped open, spilling crates of wine all over the expressway near Bobian Woods. Broken glass and bottles were all over the road, shutting down two of the northbound lanes. Paramedics took both drivers to the hospital.